They have played 1,420 in the National Hockey League. And now 20 minutes. That's all that's left. And the Whalers have a 1-0 lead. They want to go out on a winning note. Holder through center ice. Wesley chops it one. It goes back to the blue line. Sanderson outside the line. Sees Gratton feed it back. Castle sneaks in. Knock goes wide. And off Jeff Norton. Puck is loose this way. Sanderson after it. Castle's behind the goal. Right out in front. There's Denis. He scores! Hey, hey, what do you say, Captain Denis? 2-0, Whalers.
What a fitting third period to have the captain come up big. I talked in a second about him being so close to 20. I think it would be a great story for Kevin Denis. It's meant so much to this city. And what a great play it is here. Jess Anderson in the corner. Andrew Katsels to Kevin Denis. The blind back in and just a quick wrist shot. And there is Kevin with a big smile. It means a lot to that man. I guarantee you that. Heart and soul of this team and franchise. We talked about Ronnie Francis, but this guy is the blood and guts.
The emotions at an all-time high right now. Kevin Denis gets the goal. And these people have worshipped this man over the years because he has put everything he has into this organization. There was a time where he went away. He went to Philadelphia. They brought him back. He brought back so much tradition. And Kevin Denis put the blue and green back on.
You know, I'll tell you what, I'd say they would have made the playoffs if Kevin Denis was there, but he broke his wrist, and that was what really hurt this team last year. And Kevin Denis has come back this year with a strong game, and people probably put Kevin Denis out of their thoughts, especially the Philadelphia Flyers. And we're going to look at the all-time goal scorers, and of course, Kevin Denis is right up on that list. Ronnie Francis.